Hi there, this is Anari. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is an upper body pull day. We are going to use a mini resisting band, total 12 different exercises, and we do two times. My favorite high intensity interval training HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. Pull day is mainly targeting bicep and back. So in the back, we also involve some shoulder exercise too. All right, grab a bottle of water, grab a towel, and let's start sweat. Warming up first. Okay, let's do warming up. Arm circle, closing up shoulders. Straight cross body. Feet wider than your shoulders, cross body, fingertip touch and toe, come up, and then switch arm. And then reverse. All right, jumping jacks. Up. Good. All right, bend over. Back row. So still have kneeling down position. Or you can just bend over. Just do row, okay? This time, you just grab your mini band, elbow tight by your side, just like regular roll. Or both feet. Now do the other arm. So you start with the palm facing up, and then you curl your hand, curl your arm. So keep up one arm straight, palm facing down, bottom, and then upper arm, palm facing up, and then do curl.
Curl.
focus on your arm.
Thank you.
hip from picking up. Try to keep your arm as open as possible. We're into the 90 degree. Do some kuda, okay? Arms straight, cross body, And bend the other elbow, bring your straight arm close to your chest. Oof. Reach up, bend the elbow, pull down your tricep. Share, subscribe, and refer to your friends. All right, see you next time.